In this video, we are gonna present you Wencon Putty. It is ideal for fast sealing and filling of cracks, leakages and holes, and once cured, is completely machinable just like metal. It is supplied in a practical stick format and it is very easy to use. But first, surface preparation. Before applying, the surface must be cleaned from loose paint and scales. A mechanical cleaning will do. But the most adequate surface preparation is grit blasting. Once we get the product out of the tube, the only thing we have to do is cut the beginning and we will be able to see both components, component A and component B. Take the needed amount and just mix by hand. Always make sure to use the correct protective gloves. Once the product has an even color without any stripes, it will be ready to use. Take a piece, put it in the hole, and press the Wencon Putty hard against the surface by hand. Wencon Putty is rarely used alone. In this case, we are using Wencon pipe tape to repair a leak in a pipe. For this second scenario, Wencon Putty has been used to fill the holes in this thruster gear housing. Later, it was rebuilt using Wencon cream and then a double layer of protective coating, which will protect and prolong the lifetime of the equipment. Visit our website for more cases and Wencon solutions.